I am so shocked and sad. I can't believe someone would do this. Leave a like if you are depressed.